Hello, I'm Dr. Nilesh Rao. I'm a senior consultant neonatologist and pediatrician working at Cloudnine, Kanakapura Road branch. I am here today to answer your most common queries about COVID-19 in children and also clarify regarding all your doubts. So, MISC refers to Multi System Inflammatory Syndrome in children. So, this is a remote complication of the COVID-19 infection in children that is typically seen 4 to 6 weeks after COVID-19 infection. So, this is characterized by a group of symptoms which can make the child extremely sick. So, here the child may develop multi-system involvement of the body that includes the involvement of the brain, heart and the blood vessels, the clotting system and the kidneys. So, the children may get sick. So, typically what is seen is that the RTPCR test is negative, but the COVID antibody test may be positive in these children. So, this can be detected early if the parents are aware of the typical symptoms associated with MISC. So, typically there is a history of COVID in the family. The child may or may not have been symptomatic. And then after 4 weeks, the child may present with new onset fever, which may be high fever that is persistent, and also other symptoms like recurring vomiting and loose stools, extensive rashes all over the body and swelling or redness of the hands and legs, sometimes a pale grey colour or bluish discolouration of the skin and reduced urine output, sometimes also involving rashes and eye redness. So, whenever there is a doubt about the child getting sick, it is prudent to seek advice of your pediatrician as soon as possible, because it has been found that if medical care is sought very early on during the course of MISC, the outcomes are extremely good. So, the treatment may include medications like steroids and immune suppressive medications apart from vitals stabilisation of the kids.